Greetings. Want to look over our stock?
Take it everything here's for sale?
Sure, if you can afford it. The Jarl's a stickler for quality, so we keep no rubbish here.
Zarakanian Zephyrs, Mahakam battle axes, Viralidan short swords. Where'd you get so many continental goods?
The sea provides.
And if it doesn't provide on its own, you hack off hands that hold swords in a death grip.
What? You think we just found all this on the shore, like seashells at low tide?
What else do you bring back from the raids?
We focus on the essentials. Fancy wines, silk, baubles of all sorts. Oh, and wenches, for if we don't make proper use of them, who will? Have you heard about Hollering Hulda, known as the Hellraiser, Madman Lugus's wife? Or Goldilocks Sansa, the most beautiful maid in the world in her time? Taken in raids, both.
Can you craft something for me? So long.
Looking for something specific?
Show me what you got. So long. Greetings.
What do you want?
Someone's in a good mood.
What mood would you be in if you'd lost your son? Still masking. What do you want?
Your son. What happened to him?
Drowned. Finback tipped the boat he was on. For his first journey into northern waters.
Sorry to hear it.
Sea swallowed his body. I'll not bury him. He'll not feast with his ancestors.
Like you to craft something for me.
Fine. Show me. It's easier somehow when I've work to do.
Take care now.
Uh-huh. What is it?
Like you to craft something for me.
Fine. Show me. It's easier somehow when I've work to do.
Take care now.
Uh-huh.
Got me.
use that.
Out of nowhere, this monster left us. It was right here,
Calm down.
Jeepers.
I'll give it to a stream.
And it hurts horrible. As if something was tearing me apart from inside.
We should go see. Tore my companion to shreds. I only escaped by
escaping. I know you're kind. And then what?
Then nothing. Never you mind. This here's a job for a witcher.
As you wish.
What's the problem?
A beast. It attacked me. Me and my comrade.
We'll gut the fucker.
Aye, but not us. The Witcher.
Why bother the Witchman? Like as not it were a pack of wolves. But they got you so afeard, you shat yourself and saw specters. Let me round up a few sturdy lads and we'll...
Won't be needed. The Witcher will help, right? You shan't let us down.
Feral folk, dumb as stumps.
That hunter, could he be right? Maybe it was just wolves.
I knows what I saw. Besides, who's he to say? Those Drummond blackguards don't know shite from shoelaces.
That particular blackguard was wearing Ancrete colors.
You sure about that?
Sure than sure.
Doesn't matter. That lot's not to be trusted either. Monsters attack me. I need a witcher, not some hunter.
You from Pharaoh? Come a long way.
That just happened. Came to Firsdal to trade a load of hides from Sforlag.
Sforlag? Thought you were from Pharaoh. Sforlag's on Speakerog.
Well, you see, first I sailed from Pharaoh to Sforlag. Traded some loot from the continent for hides there, then came here.
Pharaoh to Speakerog to Arnd Skellig. Roundabout journey.
I hadn't much choice, had I? A merchant sails where the trade's good, not where it's close at hand.
Fine. What's this about? Tell me.
Me and my mate were on our way here to Firsdal with a cart full of hides. Suddenly we heard a screech. Our horse got spooked, started kicking, and then monsters jumped out of the bushes. My mate drew the short straw. They got him first. By some miracle, I managed to get away.
What kind of monsters?
Nekuks. No doubt about it.
What?
You know, sharp claws, animal skulls on their heads, attacking swarms.
Neckers?
Yeah, neckers! Near 20 of them. So will you help? Will you kill the bastards? That road needs to be clear. Aim to travel it again soon.
I'll help you.
Grand! Knew a witcher wouldn't let me down. Not like some waffly prick from Clan Drumdund.
Or Clan Drummond.
Good luck, Witcher. Fare you well.
Wait. Where should I look for you?
What?
Once I finish, where will I find you?
Oh, aye. Here. Meaning in the tavern nearby. I'll await you there.
Fine. See ya.
Help me, please. Got my hopes pinned on you.
I know you're kind.
Is it
it's clearing up. What's this offer? Got a contract for me?
Might do, if you're willing to partner with me.
Usually work alone.
Could pay to make an exception this time. It's not every day you get a chance to work with the most renowned bounty hunter north of the Yaruga, Jenga Fred himself.
I'll bite. What's the famous Jenga Fred need a witcher for?
I'm guessing you're a man of the world. Perhaps you've come across the Grossbart brothers in your travels.
You hunting them?
Aye. Quite the rogues they are. Three of them. And everyone's got a pack of rapes and murders under his belt. Even took to grave robbing lately. Easy to recognize on account of the yellow caps they wear. Folks see three yellow tops, they flee to their huts. Which don't help much, of course. Because they're also fond of arson.
No, haven't met them.
If you do, tread careful. They're quick to stick a knife in a man's gut. Often just by way of greeting.
Doubt they'd try that with a witcher.
You never know with that lot. Right, well I head south soon. Haven't looked there yet. Fare you well. We might meet again someday.
Tell me, lads, where you sailing this time?
About there to sell first. Said they've not got a full garrison.
But can you toss an axe? Me brother can.
Thank you.
Come on, Roach. Gideon. Not so fast, Roach.
Nice place.
A Witcher? Are you after me? You have a contract?
No. Found this place by accident.
Want something?
This man, who is he?
My lover. Or rather, one of my many. I usually chase him away once I'm done with him. But I let this one stay. He doesn't snore.
What's with all the flowers?
I shall make honey. Like the forest succubus I am, silly. What do you think they're for? They're pretty. Monsters have aesthetic preferences too, you know. If you see one that you fancy, please take it. I like to share.
Farewell.
Ow!
You again. What do you want?
Farewell.
Thank you, White One. You're not one of us, but you sure fight like an Islander. How's it you came to Skellige?
Long story. Got something to take care of here.
As we all do. Me, for instance, I'm looking for my sister.
What happened to her?
Pirates took her. But I'll get him in me grip and squeeze. Regret their mothers ever bore him as they shit themselves.
Nowhere to go. Got any clues?
These two here, before they pounced on me, said their captain had set sail for Hindersfjall. Carisu were on board his longboat.
Hope you find her.
Listen, if you come across those pirates or see Carisu anywhere, tell her to go to Blandare. Tell her to go home.
Got my word on that. Farewell.
Giddy up. Come on, Roach.
We meet again. So, you change your mind? Want to hunt the Rossbart brothers with me? Easy coin for you.
Yeah, we can hunt them together.
Grand! Let's get going then. I've picked up their trail, they shouldn't be far. Went well, I thought. Maybe you'd consider working together for a spell. Seems you have a gift for this kind of work.
Thanks. Once is enough. So long.
Was it hard, killing that vermin?
Not a weakling.
Greetings.
But my coin says it can't be the same.
Move it!
Timmy, it's got to be ready in time for the funeral. Rock will send us away with Bran.
I'm crying.
You have sacrificed me best mare. Twas an honor.
You are good and true here. She'll be so beyond.
May she serve our king worthily. One day we'll meet again.
As we'll all meet King Bran, feast at his table. Sing his tears.
Who are there? You looking for work by any chance? Man needs worries like a boat needs ballast. Sail straight and even.
Freya told him what to do.
I tell you, he speaks to the gods.
Who are there, Witcher? You looking for work by any chance? Listen, Witcher. Got us some weird diabling. You know, drowners. Real problem. The kind your silver sword could most certainly solve.
Let me guess. They're tearing your nets, devouring your fish, and attacking the occasional lone boatman or tavern patron who walks home along the shore.
Were that the only harm? Terrors in the bay are meaner than on the continent. They hunt come dusk or dawn. They attack fishermen wielding just oars and warriors alike. Sea tosses them up after. Armor shredded, guts devoured.
Strange. Any witnesses?
Rurik, my apprentice. He was on a boat the Muir Diablin attacked. There's Tove, too. Her man was killed. She lives nearby, up a bit. Sorry. None of that comes to mind. Those who see the beasts, meet him, well, they generally don't come back to dry land alive.
I'll take the job. Dealt with drowners many times. It'll soon be over. Got my word on that.
And mother and crone.
Thank you.
wonder if anyone survived. Priestesses of Freya would have tended to any survivors. Only ones around here with any notion about medical care. How you like that silver?
Said you're a hero. last night too.
I seeing right?
Yes. Got work for me?
If you're willing. Some manner of evil prowls about. Got us scared to venture out of the village.
Any idea what kind of beast this is?
Oh, you hear all sorts of things. The wenches clean the nets, blather about costchays and manticores. But I reckon that's hogwash. We'd seek the counsel of Freya's priestesses, we would. But how can we when we can't get to the shrine?
And nobody's gotten a glimpse of the beast? From a distance, even?
Oh, they have. Right close. Closer than boot and strap. Soon after, their blood spattered the underbrush. Near from the start, no ordinary man could handle the beast. But Svera insisted. Mustered a crew and... Only four came back, the rest massacred east of the village. So, will you help?
I'll tend to the monster.
Not your first, that's clear enough. Not like our lads. Heads full of fire, but not a morsel of thought between them.
The four survivors, where'll I find them?
Aim to talk to Svera. Maybe it ain't a bad idea. They're sitting over there, by that hut.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
Grand those swords, but I prefer me trusty axe.
I serve the goddess and her flock. What can I help you with?
You, Svana. You're about the hero's pursuits. Can outsiders sign up, or is this a closed event?
Freya sees no insiders, no outsiders. Any man can pay her tribute by risking his life in the pursuits. Our races differ from those on the continent. We are beholden to one rule alone. First across the line wins. Sometimes he's the swiftest, other times it is the one who knocks his opponents off their mounts.
Explains the name. There an entry fee?
Courage. If you do not lack it, hang a horseshoe.
Winner get a reward of any kind?
He covers himself in glory. Basks in proof of his valor.
Was hoping for something a little more tangible.
To us, such things matter least. But yes, the winner receives something to remind him of his feat. At times it is a sword, at others a helmet or a shield.
How about that? See, you can be practical if you want to. Bit of exercise never killed anyone. So, where are the races held?
The first three on Ardskellig. Whoever wins each at least once returns here to Hindisfjall to face last year's best rider in a final pursuit.
Gotcha. What's his name?
You mean hers. Astrid of Spikarog, known as the Vipers.
Lovely as monikers go.
And completely deserved. Good luck, Witcher. May your deeds bring the goddess pleasure. Kneel before the goddess. Pay her homage.